this place?
What's that face? Oh, because this is where we came in at. Oh. Okay. Just changing the fucking rules every time.
I wonder if I'm dreaming. Oh my! I need to get out of this place!
You do, don't you? Home, I guess.
Eggman, no!
You can't get away this easily.
Sonic, help!
Too late, buddy!
Service, sir.
Dispose of these annoying pests. Give them all you got.
Aye, aye, sir. We'll comply.
I've got better things to do.
What? Tell me. Tell me the better things to do. You'll do what, Sonic?
I knew you would save me, Sonic! You're my hero! You okay? It's dangerous here! Don't pay attention to Eggman anymore! Free yourself! Come on!
Why are you helping me?
I said we'd be friends, and I'm returning your favor! Even this birdie wants you to be free! Eggman's not the kind of man you should work for.
Amy, come on!
The robot's having an existential crisis right now. Gee, thanks, Tails.
I wonder what Sonic is doing. He's always rescuing me, it seems. I should be more independent. You know, you sure surprised me by having a Chaos Emerald with you. No wonder they were after you, my feathered friend. Hey, a pendant! Wow!
Is that your family? How do you have the pendant in the picture of the pendant?
So I'll help you find your family. Does Eggman have them captive now? I bet he does. So I'll help you find your family. I've come this far. I may as well go all the way. That robot said Dr. Eggman's base is in the Mystic Ruins. So what do you say we check it out?
So it's in the jungle, the mighty jungle. I can't believe Tails just took us out of Eggman's ship and we're just gonna willingly go back. It's almost as if it has Eggman's face on it. Something is beeping and it's very high pitched and annoying. Holy shit. Hello, Metal Sonic. Hello, other Metal Sonic. Oh, this puzzle again, huh? Roulette face. Oh, there's no way that hit my ass. So I'm trying to do a little orb.
Use the switch. the elevator down. Until it comes down, hide somewhere.
I was about to say, if that hit me while I was waiting to get the elevator going, that would have been so stupid. It's still a horror game, I swear. You're supposed to go up to all of these, I guess.
One of these doors is the right one. Try and find the correct door.
Last one I cried. I don't want to investigate. I guess that's the only door I can go out. This? How was I supposed to know that this is there? Or the egg carrier crash site. Is that ever explained where it crashes? Oh no, the bird got hit. Fight is Amy. Oh, holy. Oh. I didn't have a single ring there. Can I not remove that again, please? Hey, got robot. Oh no, the bird's
Please
dead.
Wake up, birdie. Are you okay? Can you fly?
Let's have a beautiful aspect via electrocution. Electric chair, death penalty, no possibility of parole. Oh no! Faking us out.
Whoa! You did it! Now you three can live in peace again!
We did it! We saved the birdies! And to think, we spilled all of our groceries for this shit.
But there are no-
These songs go hard. Why do they go hard? They're fucking credit songs. But it's also the only song that played the entirety of the adventure. Just playing bass, Jesus. They're just sweeping up and then back down. Oh no, she has a hole in her back the entire time. She couldn't go grocery shopping properly either.